welcome to Soul Kiss. My name is David Hauser, and I'm here to talk about love. Today I want to talk about the sun is feminine and the moon is masculine. Joseph Campbell, before he died, sort of started exploring prehistory and discovered this ancient truth that, the sun is indeed, the source of life, and that has to be feminine, and that, masculinity was sort of this very explosive emotional energy that, made broad strokes and move through a cycle of its dynamic, force, much like the moon does with the tides. And certainly we see this in the reality of our day-to-day life. Men can be quite overwhelming, and they do seem to have cycles, where they express their emotions in not a very intellectual, articulate way, but just sort of throwing things out there and to see what sticks. Of course, women respond to this like, what the hell? What's going on here? This is crazy. But the stigma of the moon being female seems to have stuck because of the patriarchal notion about femininity in the first place as being the weaker sex. It cracks me up because the actual truth of this is quite the opposite. And of course women are going to respond to men, it's like, because they are saying things that just don't make any sense. But there's hope for us, self-realization, becoming aware, understanding our emotions, once we actually get to that place where we understand our emotions. And I really truly feel that's all that it takes, is for everybody, men included especially, to know that all the emotions are good. It's just a matter of how you express and articulate them that matters. If you're angry about something, say I'm angry. If you're sad about something, say I'm sad. Just don't go around, acting these emotions out. Express them in a healthy manner, and guess what? Women will respond, and they will be happy that you figured out that, you have emotions and this is what they are. And what more can you ask for? So yes, the moon, men, the sun, women. I'm starting to think Joseph Campbell might have something there. The link to my book is down below, and oceans of love.